Hi and welcome to another Wednesday Moment with Mike. I hope that you're having a great week and a great day so far. You know, this week we're talking about attitude. Attitude is everything. And I've been using some examples this week of people that really have a great attitude. You know, there's another one I want to share today, the Apostle Paul. And he was really going through some major challenges, probably challenges that we will never have to face. And yet he turns around to the people that he's leading and he's talking to, and he says, you know, these small troubles, these light afflictions won't last very long. These light afflictions were being beaten, being shipwrecked, being put in prison. And yet he turns around and he says, oh, they won't last long. It's okay, they'll be over. What a great attitude to life when you can look at major challenges, things that most people would find so difficult to get over, and treat them as small and insignificant. I really believe that that's the key to getting over stuff very quickly. Attitude is a little thing that makes a huge difference. Have a great day.